CAPD for 2 years. Then we did the transplant, but due to transplant, I also present recurrence occurred in the transplant of kidney also. The same person died after 4 years. After transplant, 2 years person survived.
Because it occurs in very young age, so transplant is
required. This person is a male boy. He is from the Eastern Railway. We treated this. He was with us for 6-7 years. Initial mental stimulation, then CAPD, then transplantation. 7-8 years person. So the therapy till now it is quite good. We are getting the therapy. Of course, this is costly for it. And usually nowadays we avoid the psychoglossal because it's a childbearing age due to certain ages. So we go for the alternative microbiome and things. Recently we have another patient who has obtained microbiome with brain disorder. Dr. Sawat, one normally patient admitted, says, of course we have not presented here because this has kept for the API meeting. We kept the patient. And he does, he came with only presentation fever, PU, nothing else. No RAS, nothing was there. Dr. Sao correctly diagnosed the person with it. And did the money, the biopsy was also done. Biopsy was found, it was a class 1.
How from fever history only we could diagnose?
This is a clinical record. So,
no, no, there must be something clinical. That we want to know that clinical expect.
That is it.
Any question?
It is a really terrible disease because it occurs in very unsettled young age, full.
Actually, such a stigma now, enigma.
Lupus nephritis is a serious complication of SLE. Serious and common complication.